up. Okay, here we go. Round two. We got a lot to get through. Got three plus an unknown. So it's gonna be scary, but we can get through this. So first we're gonna take out, I wanna take out the spy mission first, actually. So with that, I'm going to bring out Loki. Do I want to keep this? Yeah.
Excellent armaments, operator.
Alright, where is it? Ah, alright, I keep on forgetting.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information. Be on the lookout for increased security measures. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Well, so much for that, Agent.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Oh, God. Oh boy, I totally forgot how to do these.
It's too late. We've lost this data. You will need to be more careful with the next vault.
Alright, gotta be careful. So invisible. I could have swore killing that one thing did that. Alright, thank you. Alright, and also, thank you for following, and I absolutely appreciate it, and I hope you enjoy future Warframe streams that I do. Alright, go invisible. Alright, let's try not to butcher this next one. Good launch.
Target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Oh God. There we go. Oh, out of energy. Lovely. I need to go this way. Okay.
Excellent work.
In and out.
Extraction with no alarms.
Is that gonna be enough time? Is that gonna be enough time?
Yeah.
That's gonna be enough time.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Can I just... Oh, I can. Yeah, if it doesn't see me, you don't see me at all.
Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction.
Oh. There we go. identified storm.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Alright, here we go. Oh god, it's been a while since I've done this one. Oh, and this one moves around too. Oh, that's gonna be somewhat annoying. But I can just run around. Oh, I forgot to empower first! Yeah, it should be good though. I forgot to empower again. I don't know what's wrong with me. I keep on forgetting. Empower. Makes the shields last a lot longer. And harder to break through. Especially when they're behind this thing. Did I forget anybody? Oh. Now I think about it. Where is my Igneous? I thought, did I get rid of it? I think I did. But what did I trade it for? Oh. Oh, whoops. It is such a good weapon just to clear as many things as possible with. Just sticks to everything. Huh, I could have swore it would move again. It's probably gonna move. Watch it moves wave 5. I'm so mad. Oh, no, you're good. Usually I give a verbal warning as well for backseating. You're good. But again, it's not too much. Like, for, like, newer games and whatnot, that's when I'm a little bit more strict. But, like, for Warframe, I played enough Warframe that I think I'm, like, unless it's, like, something I really don't know about, or if anything else, I'll probably just ask for help. More than anything else. Did I miss any of these? Okay.
Reinforcements
cool.
Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Alright, now we need to switch to. Do I switch to Hydroid? Yeah, probably.
Our position
do that
has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Oh, I forgot to switch it. Let's just go. I'll let it ride. Empower. And no. not Undertale. Empower. Tentacle Swarm. There we go. That can just zap everything else. No, I don't think I... No, I didn't clear that one yet. Only developer here. That's gonna be annoying. Oh, well. Power. And... what enemies are close enough? And... I think what... Oh no. Oh. Never mind. We're good. I thought it was the other pain. The actual important pain, not this. Threat removed. Empower. Ooh, I'm going to need energy. Uh-oh. Okay, we got the energy. And tentacles. It'll be great, monsters, if you drop some energy. True, but for some reason, I always get those confused with, with the Stalker. Because, again, the running gag with me when I play this game, the Stalker always shows up when I'm not carrying weapons that can, basically end his fight in seconds. Literal seconds, like. Well, actually, no, I could just melee that. I forgot the empower. I don't think I need the empower, to be perfectly honest. It's level 12. Or level 12 to level 20 something. We're good. I'm basically going to do. I mean, for the, not Tempest Barrage. That first, then this. There you go. I'm trying to figure out why I dropped this Warframe a long time ago. But I remember I unlocked Hydroid, got it to level 6, and then I traded it for, then I sold it for a different Warframe. I don't know which one.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
I'm going to leave now.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
Okay. capture D and then I'll throw the tentacles down at D.
You have captured a radio tower.
We can try to capture it if they want.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now. This tower is ours now.
Where is
we have
D
lost
at?
Control of a tower.
Oh god, that's right, I can't touch that. Oh god.
Tower online.
D.
Tower.
Oh!
Lost.
That's what that one is. Got tentacle. Capturing D.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now. We are dominating. Keep it up.
And I can just rush to any of the other players.
The enemy have captured a tower. We have control of all four towers. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
Oh, there's a computer over that way.
We have decoded the message. The remaining enemies must not report back to their command. Eliminate everyone. Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go?
I could have done more.
I have detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal.
I think I have like 7 in my build.
I need
build.
You to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Oh! Oh, it's one of these.
Coolant cell extracted. Reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. A coolant cell has been extracted. Coolant cell has been placed in the fuel port. Hack the console to restart the reactor. Defend the system until the coolant has flooded the fuel system. Watch your step, Tenno. There are severe coolant leaks throughout the ship.
That's
this another planet is almost finished. I think we have one more left? Or is that the last one?